In this video, I just want to show you how easy to use a Publisher Rocket. Publisher Rocket is a software that has been designed to help anyone who is an author with Amazon Kindle Directed Publishing or who is planning to become an author. This software will help you to maximize your earnings potential and uncover so many keywords that you can use and target also your competitors, so that at least it will give you an edge above your competitors on Amazon. This software is not only for Amazon. For me, it's okay because I sell on other platforms like Google, Kobo, and since I have purchased this software, it has actually opened my eyes to a lot of opportunities, and then I can see that it's helping me to sell more books on both Amazon and other platforms. One thing that you will notice when you log in into Publisher Rocket is you will see the home, the keyword search, competition analyzer, category search, AMS keyword search, and the video tutorials. And also, if you look at each of these images, you'll be able to see this is keyword search, competition analyzer, category search, AMS keyword search, and the video tutorials. So you can either click on top or below. And another thing that I would like to show you is that it is targeted to three platforms on Amazon, which is USA, United Kingdom, and Germany. And this software is really okay. Once you purchase it, you get access to it for life, and whenever there is any upgrade or any additions, you will get a automatic upgrade. You don't have to pay anything. And then currently it's on version 2.0.67, and this is the new version. And then when you look towards your right again, you can see where you can click on support. That's if you need any help in using the software. And then there is the user agreement and then the privacy policy. Now, let me quickly walk you through the four different features. The first one is a keyword search. Of recent, I don't really know what is happening. I need to contact support, because when I key in any keyword, it doesn't return anything at all. So I think maybe it's my own system, or maybe it is a Publisher Rocket itself. So I need to get across to the support. You can see I've clicked it here now. When I click on it, when I typed in how to make money online in 2023, it did not return any result. Meanwhile, it's meant to tell me the average pages, the number of competitors, that is the number of sellers of that particular book that is targeted to this keyword, and the average price, the average monthly earnings, estimated amount, Amazon searches per month, and the competitive score. But you can see here that it did not return anything. So I need to get across to support and find out why it's not working. Now I'm going to go to Competition Analyzer. Competition Analyzer is working very well. So all I will do again is to type in my keyword. And then once I type it in and I click on books, is going to bring it out, so you'll be able to see it. There's another thing in this box. You can decide to check on books only, or Kindle only, or Audible only, or you can use the ACIN number or ISBN number. That's if you have the number, then it will be easy for you. Now once you type in your keyword, you just click on the red button that says go get M Rockets. And then you can see that, okay, you'll be able to see the title, the type, whether it's audible, whether it's book, and then you'll be able to see the categories. If you click on the categories, it will show you everything that you need to know. You will see, I mean, the category that the book, I mean, the author has targeted, has categorized his book so that it will help you. And then it will show you the sales to get number one, to be number one on Amazon. And if you want to be within number 1 to 10, how many number of books you need to sell, and whether it is a large publisher or Kindle Unlimited. And then when you click on back, it will take you to where you have done your search before. So there are a lot of things you see, the name of the author, the age, that is the number of days that the book has been on Amazon, then Amazon bestseller rank. It will give you the rank, and then the number of pages if it is available, and then the keyword, whether it is targeted at the title or subtitle, you'll be able to see it. You will see the price, the daily sales, and then the monthly sales. And another thing that you are going to see is that you can click on check it out, or you can even export it to your desktop so that you can look at it critically again. That will help you. And when you click on check it out, it will take you straight to Amazon, where you can be able to get more information. You will see the category, and then you will see like if it has any review and the format, whether Kindle, audiobook or paperback. At least this will help you to ensure that you are set up for success. Now let me go to category search. With a category search, all that you have to do is that it will bring out all the categories. You'll be able to see it, arts and entertainment. And then if you want it all, that is book, Kindle, Audible. But if you don't want it, if you just want it in books, then you click on books. And then you can now hit any one that you want. And then you click on check it out. And then it will bring out the categories. It will let you see the sales that will make you to occupy the number one position. And if you want to be within number 1 to 10, you will also see it here. You will see whether it's a large publisher or not, and whether it's on Kindle Unlimited or not. Another thing, upgrade, that has just been added is insight and link. When you click on insight, you'll be able to see at a glance, like a graph, the sales that will make you to get, to occupy number one position, the sales to number 10 position, whether Kindle Unlimited, the average indie price, average publisher price, average number of days that the book has been on Amazon, and then the average ratings, and then the average page count, that is how many pages. And then another thing that you are going to see is category growth. Now this one is going down instead of going up, so there's a reason for it. And then you can actually click to see related categories, which is what I have done before. And then after this, category search, you can click on AMS keyword search. So all you need is to type in a keyword. Let's just say how to sell on Amazon. And let's leave it at a books, and then click on go get M rockets, and you will be able to see the title, you will see the author, you will see the SAIN number or ISBN number, and then the type, whether it is Amazon suggestions or search research. You can click on new search to input a new keyword, and you can export it into your desktop, so that you can look at it critically, and it's going to help you. This software is really, really good. And since I purchased this software, it has been helping me to even find out things that I do not know about that can help me to sell more books. And I can monitor my competitors. I know where they are, and I can say, okay, yes, let me do my own this way so that I can sell more, or so that I can occupy between number 1 to 10, and how many books that I plan to sell on a daily basis and a monthly. This software is really, really great for anyone that is into writing. You want to become an author, or you are already an establish an author, it's great if you can't just check it out, because I'm going to leave the link in the description, and I'm going to leave a link to my blog where you can read a more review about this software. I just want to encourage you, if you are new into writing and publishing, or even if you're an advanced author, this software will really help you, and it will help you to even sell on other platforms. And once you purchase it, it comes with a 30-day money back guarantee, should in case you are not comfortable or you think it is not okay for you. You are entitled to 30-day money back guarantee. Once you ask for your refund within that 30 days, then you will get your refund. There is no hard in trying something. Give it a try. And if it is okay for you, you leave it. And if you believe it is not, hey, ask for your refund and your money will be refunded back to you. Take care.